Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, I am going to tell you few questions that you need to ask to the interviewer. Okay, so at the end of the interview, the interviewer will be asking you any queries, means any questions. It means, do you have any questions which you need to know about the company or about the organization? Okay, then you need to ask these three questions which are genuine and informative. Okay, let's see what are those questions. Are employees encouraged to express their ideas? Okay, so when you ask this question to the interviewer, he thinks that you are really interested to know about the employees. Okay, so you are really interested into the job. Okay, that gives a additional point. Okay, so ask this question, are employees encouraged to express their ideas? Because most of the organizations does that. Okay, so they keep encouraging the expressive ideas of the employees. Okay, so this is a genuine question. Next, what are the chances of being relocating? Okay, means a few organizations will be having terms like they get promoted and relocated within this particular time or after these many years of recruitment of the employee. Okay, so so that you need to know first only the chances of being relocating. Okay, next, what would be my prior responsibilities? Okay, so once you get selected, once you are in to the company, so most of the employees will start doing the things which they are not supposed to do. Okay, because they have no knowledge about their prior responsibilities, like they don't know what to do, they don't know what their responsibilities in the company. Okay, so it is better to ask them first only, like, what would be my prior responsibility? Okay, so that you'll be having a clear cut idea about what your responsibilities are. Okay, in the organization. Next, things to be observed in the company. Okay, once you enter into the company for interview, unless they call you for your role, like unless you get your turn of an interview, you sit quiet. Okay, there you need not, like, there you can't even prepare, because there will be lot more people beside you. Okay, so there'll not be an environment where you can prepare for your interview. Okay, so instead of sitting idle, these are the things which you need to observe in the company before joining. Okay, are the co-workers seem helpful? Like, see, when we are new to the organization, when we are going to the interview for an organization, obviously we ask one or two people to guide us the path of an interview room or interview hall. Okay, so then observe this, are the co-workers seem helpful? Like, are they helpful? Okay, next, how are the facilities? Like, what kind of facilities is the organization providing to the employees? Okay, because there we need to spend 8 to 10 hours in the organization, so facilities are the first priority which we need to give when we join in the company. Okay, so observe this, how are the facilities? What are the facilities which are provided to the employees by an organization, and will the organization provide the transportation facilities to the employee? Okay, this is the first thing you need to observe. Okay, next, how is the management style? These you can't know in the very first day. Okay, so it takes some time to understand the management style. Okay, so for understanding the management style, you need to even research on the company on the internet, because management is the first thing to be considered before joining the organization, because some management styles may not be suitable for your working environment. Okay, so it's better to have a prior knowledge about the Management style of an organization next. What are the working habits? Few companies, they don't consider the female male differences, okay? They may even allocate the night shift for female also, okay? So it's always better to inquire about the working habits, okay? When you get the time, you try to know about this working habits to the employees who are around you, or have a research on the internet about the working habits, okay? So this is the most important thing to have idea about, because working habits, some topmost companies ask you to work more than 8 hours, it might be even for 10 hours, and they may ask you to come at evening 7 o'clock to morning 6 o'clock, like that, not 6, approximately like 5, 5 a.m. like that, which completely is not, may not be suitable for you, okay? So always know the working hours first only, okay? Next, is it a good place to work? Some environment may be suitable for the employees or may not be suitable for the employees, okay? So after entering into the company, just have a look, is it really good place to work, okay? So these are the few tips which will be really helpful during your interview. Thank you so much for watching this video, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and just hit the bell icon which is beside the subscribe button, so that you'll be notified each and every time when I upload a video. Thank you so much for watching this video. All the very best for your interview.